Hey guys, this next game is a all-play game. So if I get all the flops onto the stage, and so this is kind of a debate game. You see, our flops, they have a lot of opinions and they want to share them, and they're all very convinced that they're right about everything. So I'm going to help moderate this debate, and whichever flop is the last to be speaking in our debate, we're going to call the winner. Let's just go that. Seems easier. So, can someone tell me, though, what should our flops debate about? What's something, a topic that interests you? Just any sort of topic, something our flops could debate over. Be real small, something bothering you. You know, maybe something you just thought about today. Walking down the street and realize
spiders.
Yeah. It is. And on my mark. Yeah.
Spiders. They think they're bugs. They're not. They got 8 legs. Got too many legs. They can't be
wrong.
Bugs.
They bug me.
Yeah. All right. Shoot. Step up.
I personally like spiders, but my wife hates them. So I could be sleeping in the dead of night, and I hear a spider, and I have to get my ass up out of bed and take care of the spider. Now.
Get his ass up out of bed.
Well, that's very true. Step up.
She says, spiders! I'm like, whatever. And then she hits him with a pillow and kicks him out of bed, and that's when John gets up. So, anyway, they got this little bedtime routine where he has to go in the bedroom and check all the corners and open up the clock.
If you don't have any corners, he lives in the cylinder. He lives in a completely round home. There are no corners. Every side is never ending.
False, there's the top and the bottom.
Yeah, but it's a circle, pie, all that stuff.
Sit down. Listen, I know a lot about geometry, about shapes.
She doesn't know shit about geometry. She's a scientist.
Yeah, that seems fair. Come on, sit down.
She's great at what she does, but to try and put herself off as a mathematician is just bull.
Okay? What?
Just dressed all in black. What's that about? Right? It's like a statement, I'm a mathematician, I'm a geometrist. But no, you're a scientist.
Did he just fucking say geometrist?
Come on. Get out of
here. What is that? Listen, I love shapes, all shapes, sizes. My favorite shape is a cone. It's like, what is that? It's a circle on one end, triangle on another end. It's got this crazy point.
It's a point at the end, not a triangle.
True.
Some geometrists you are.
It starts out as a circle, but then it goes up and becomes a point, and it has a frustrum.
What's the point of this? Anyway, as I was saying, spiders, they're actually arachnids. It's kind of crazy. You know what else is an arachnid? A horseshoe crab. Crazy, right? That's a fact. So not a geometrist, not a biologist.
Yes.
Horseshoe crabs aren't real.
I've never seen one.
It's once rumored that Boba got a case of horseshoe crabs, but it wasn't true. They're mythical beings, like the unicorn.
Yes, that was true. I got them from your wife.
All out.
That's how I know his house and his bedroom doesn't have any corners. Because I've been there. I'll be there later tonight.
She's been there more than once.
I think that's inclusive.
Yeah, obviously. I basically live there. I mean, Nancy's great. It's his wife. She's amazing. I don't know. I think she likes me more than you. Maybe.
That's how she gave you that.
She likes us equally.
She needs her
hands. Exactly. So, it gives me lots of tips that I need to go and treat later. She's just a fantastic woman all around the cylinder.
She's a fantastic person.
Yeah, gender equality.
Thank you, yes. No place for sexism in our language. Woman, person, man, person, both person. And personable in some cases.
It's just bloviating now.
I don't know what that means, but it sounds good.
So I love Dave, but that bad thing.
He doesn't love me.
Yeah.
100%. I can't tell you why, but I just know that he's.
It's obviously the bandana.
The bandana is the reason that he hates Dave, because...
And time!
Thank you.